guys, Brittany and Parker here from Ride or Die.
Hello.
Today we're at Six Flags Fiesta Texas. This is our home park.
Yep, wearing very
festive, appropriate clothing because today we're going to be doing the All-American Food Festival here.
Yes, and there are a ton of different foods we have to try, and we're going to head over there and take a look and see what they have.
Let's go. Here's the promo for it. So it looks like everything's going to be located in Crack Axle Canyon. So we'll head that way. Love the big eagle.
America.
America.
So I was going to ride Iron Rattler, but check out this line for Flash Passes. And can we just enjoy the irony of waiting in a line to not wait in lines? Anyway, let's move on.
So we're heading over to Crack Axle Canyon. As you can see, the park is super busy. But on the way, Trader Six, this is new. This is a new little pop-up merch spot. Let's go look at it. So this little spot used to be a game, actually. And now it looks like it's a little shop selling mostly water park stuff. A couple snacks, I guess. Interesting. All right, we're in Crack Axle Canyon. Looks like Sundance Theater's still there. Look at this line for Roadrunner Express.
This place is crazy.
It's
right
crazy.
Now.
What's happening today? Is today an unknown holiday to me?
Okay, so here we are in Crack Axle Canyon, and you can see all the booths are actually along this strip here. Got some American flags. Excellent.
All right, what do you think? Bacon a good place to start with the food festival?
Yeah, America.
America, bacon. Bacon dreams. Okay, options here. Bacon jalapeno poppers, bacon wrapped St. Louis pork ribs, and bacon wrapped bacon. I feel like we have to try that. Just, what does that even mean? We're gonna do it. All right, so we bought this lanyard. It comes with six little things you can tear off for six different items. It was
$32.
$32, yep. You can also use your snack, lunch, or dinner credit on items as well if you have the dining pass, which we did. So we know we're going to get more than six. So
yeah.
We did the pork ribs, bacon-wrapped St. Louis pork ribs, and that's the bacon-wrapped bacon, which I am very curious about. Let's try it.
Yeah. All right, so we're going to start with the bacon wrapped bacon. I would have thought there would have been three, but I guess there's only two. It's fine.
All right.
It's good.
It's good?
Is it
too much bacon?
Oh, one can never have too much bacon. It's perfect.
Okay, bacon wrapped bacon. No.
No?
Why is this a thing? It's too much bacon. It's like you just took bacon and wrapped it all up into this really hard ball. No.
That is a very un-American thing to say.
I'm sorry. I don't
the theme
like
is
it.
America today.
I don't like it.
America is bacon. All right. So this automatically looks better than the bacon wrapped bacon. Let's give it a try. Okay.
That one's good.
Much better than the bacon. This is great. You gotta try this.
Rib time. It's definitely better than the bacon wrapped bacon. The sauce is a little much for me. But the ribs are good.
Excellent.
I like it. Here's the bruise. Booth. They've got a ton of different beers to choose from. There's Daredevil Dive taking flight. Quite a line for that one as well. And another brews booth over here. So it was advertised that they have over 100 craft brews available for the festival. But it seems like this booth might be closed. Well, clearly the train station is closed, but we've got some cool decorations. All right, Southwest Cravings. Okay, so we're gonna go with the taco nachos here because how cool, little tacos instead of chips. All of it seems like it's gonna taste relatively the same because it's all got nacho cheese and taco beef, sour cream kind of stuff. So it's just about, do you want a potato, onion rings, or little mini tacos?
All right, excellent. We found this table. It's just one table for the whole festival.
Just for us.
What do you think?
These look good. So they're basically nachos, but instead of chips, it's mini tacos. These are good.
Excellent.
Mm-hmm.
My turn. Being better and better. Every item. So
every
far.
Item, right?
So started with the bacon.
They're chicken tacos with beef, like taco topping on top. So you get the best of both worlds.
And who doesn't love sour cream, guacamole, and cheese?
Queso, come on.
Yeah.
Gully Washer looks extremely tempting right now. It is a hot day here in San Antonio. Texas Taste. It's like we've got a Lone Star rib sandwich and a Texas style burger slider. That looks good. I don't know, maybe we'll do both. All right, so this is the Texas style slider burger. It seems more regular burger size. It's got guacamole, green chilies, cheese. Let's try it. That's good.
That's good?
Yeah.
Oh, excellent.
Mm. It's good, right?
Yeah, it is good. I like the chili.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
And the guacamole is actually pretty good too.
It is, yeah. All right, and here we have a rib sandwich with pickles, onions, and bacon.
This kind of seems like a McRib 2.0.
Ah, McRib.
Which Parker will be very excited about. Yeah.
McRib.
Is it a McRib?
Yeah.
Kind of.
Yeah.
So we decided to stop at the brew stand and get a drink. We got a cocktail and a brew. This is called Passion with a Twist. There's no description of what's in it, so we're going in blind here, but that's good. It's not
excellent.
Bad. Yeah. All right. And what brew did we get, Parker?
I got the Jarlsbach.
Jarlsbach Revolver.
Nice cup. It says
it
Six Flags, so I think we'll keep that.
We will keep that.
Yeah. That's good.
It's good. I like it a lot.
No, not a big beer person, but this is very good.
Yeah.
Okay, we're here at the next stand, American Weenies. I feel like there is probably a better way to name this booth.
Weenies.
But here they have a hot dog flight. So we're gonna get that and show that to you next. All right, so we have three adorable little hot dogs.
Oh, mini dogs.
Just for reference, here's my hand. Yeah, very small. But we have chili cheese right here. Then there's the Chicago with onions, tomatoes, and adorable little pickles. And of course, a sauerkraut hot dog.
New York style hot dog.
New York style. I think you should go first.
Okay. It's the chili cheese pony.
Okay.
Oh yeah. Can't go wrong with the chili cheese dog.
The sauerkraut.
Okay.
Yeah?
Yeah. Oh, we lost the pickle.
No!
That's all right. Got another one.
Oh, what was
those
that reaction?
Those pickles are small, but...
They pack a punch. Uh-oh.
Wow.
Nice. Steak kebabs. Pretty straightforward at this booth.
Yeah. All right, here we go. I like it. I don't know if you will.
Uh-oh.
I just like steak.
Alright.
Yeah.
It's that same barbecue sauce again. Also, the meat's a little tough, a lot tough. It's fine.
It's fine because I'll eat it.
Yeah, there you go. Summer sweets. A watermelon wedge. Yeah, I mean, it is hot. It would be refreshing, but come on. S'mores cake a la mode? That's the one. Perfection. All right, ready? Ice cream, cake, chocolate sauce, marshmallow.
It's not going well. How is it?
Really taste that toasted marshmallow.
That's okay.
Prominent flavor.
Okay. It's good though?
Cake's good. This is good.
I'm excited about this one.
It's really good actually.
Cool, let me try it. No. You have to share. Have to share.
Best thing here.
It is the best thing here.
Mm-hmm. It's mine now.
So we're on our way out. Just happened to see this sign passing by the water park. They have reached capacity and are not allowing additional guests in. Look at this line to get into the water park. Oh my god, y'all.
It's overflowing.
No. All right, so heading out after a successful day at Six Flags Fiesta Texas. We weren't here for very long. We did the All-American Food Festival.
Yeah, that was it.
That was it.
The point. That's the reason why
we
came
here.
It's
way too packed here to do anything else, honestly. Man. And it's very hot.
Man, it's just crazy. And it is a little windy. If it wasn't for the wind, this would have been unbearable.
It would have been.
And people are like trying to get in the water park, and you can see it from here. It's crazy. I don't even know why you want to go in.
No. All right, so do you want to play top five with our food festival foods today?
Well, we easily had more than five items. Let's do
it. We did, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll go first. Okay. Number five for me, I think, is going to be those bacon-wrapped ribs.
The ribs, okay. I'm going to go rib sandwich.
Rib sandwich, yeah, you did like that one.
I did. And for you, four?
Four is going to be that burger, not so slider burger with the guacamole. The guacamole was good. The chilies were good. So, yeah.
Everything's bigger in Texas, including sliders, apparently. mine would be the rib, the bacon wrapped rib for four.
That makes sense. Three. I'm gonna combo the drinks for three. So the
cheater.
Beer and the passion drink, I think, are number three for me.
Well, then I'm gonna do the same.
Oh, copycat. We might have the same top three.
We do.
So number two for me is going to be those taco nachos.
Yep, it's the same. Yep, same for me.
And we're going to finish it all up a la mode with the s'mores cake, of course.
And it was great. You know, I thought it was really cool how they did it in front of you, you know?
Yes, toasted the marshmallow in front of you and put the ice cream. The whole thing was great. Yeah, exceeded expectations.
Perfect. Well, there it is. Top five.
Thank you guys so much for watching our video. If you liked it, please click the like button.
And subscribe.
Yes, please consider subscribing to our channel. It really lets us know that there's people out there watching and that we should keep doing what we're doing and documenting our time at parks. Listen, we're going to come to parks no matter what, but...
Might as well come with us.
You might as well. Might as well vlog and do it too.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much, and we'll see you next time.
Bye.